Welcome! In this video, I'm going to show you how to add a glitch effect to your videos using Flixier. Before you add the effect, you'll need to decide when you want the glitching to happen and cut out that portion of the video. In this case, I want it to start when our character looks directly into the camera, so I'll make the first cut right here. I also don't want it to last for too long, since it would be disorienting for viewers, so I'll make my second cut a few frames later. This small section of video we ended up with is the one we're going to apply the glitching effect to. To apply it, select the video, go to the Object Inspector menu here, click on the Effects tab and select Glitch. You'll notice there are two sliders here. One of them is called Intensity and the other one is called Repeat. I'm gonna dial them both back to zero since I want the effect to be a little more subtle, but you can feel free to experiment with them until you end up with something that looks exactly the way you want it to. Now, if we play back our video, you'll be able to see the glitch effect in action. However, we aren't done yet. While the visual effect itself is good, we need to add some sound if we really want to make it effective. You can find plenty of free sound effects either on YouTube or by going to freesound.org. When using sound effects you found on the internet, please make sure to check the terms of agreement and give credit to the original creators. The effect we're going to use in this tutorial was created and uploaded for free by the Technomania YouTube channel. There will be a link to their video in the description so you can download the sound for yourself. To add the sound effect to your video, just import it into Flixier, drag it over to the timeline and synchronize it with the visual effect. Now that we're done adding the sound, let's take a look at the final result. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, then please consider giving it a like. If you want to see more videos like this and stay up to date on the latest Flixier features, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook and Twitter.